So what inspires me? So for me, you know, at the heart, I'm a nurse and I'm a teacher. Those two things together, I think, are what inspire me. For me, it's about the best possible patient care. Nursing for me is the best job in the world. And I think what Entrepreneurship Enterprise does is it allows nurses the chance to take control again of improving patient care. You know, there's been so much bad publicity about nursing and nurses recently. And I think that some of that has been about handing over control of nursing practice to non-nurses, managers and so on. And I think entrepreneurship and enterprise, which involves things like autonomy, it involves things like control, innovation, you know, being proactive, being, pushing the boundaries of it, you know, which is what nursing has always been about, you know. So it just really inspires me to make the best nurses possible and to, you know, educate the best nurses possible by giving them control back. And that's, for me, how enterprise and nursing